So as you can see, I searched critical ops, only critical ops reloaded has came up in my options, and current country region is India. Now to change your country region, open app store, go to Apple ID settings, click on the icon I showed on the screen. After opening Apple ID, you will see country region option. Click on it and then you will see an option called change country region. You have to click on it. Then select a country where critical ops isn't banned, and a pop-up payment method setup screen will come. You just have to ignore it. Your app store will get refreshed and you will see critical ops can be seen. That's why you have to do it. So for the Play Store, use step one is open a Play Store, click on the three lines that show on the top left corner, and there will be a country option. If you click on it, it will ask for an IP address to change your country. To avoid that, download a free VPN from Play Store and connect to the country in the VPN, and then go back to the country option and change your country. Now you can just search critical ops in the Play Store and it will work. For more proper explanation, there is also a video mentioned in the description.